Kentucky is ground zero for a tragic epidemic. Hundreds of babies are being born addicted to the drugs their mothers took while pregnant.
Tonight, WLKY investigative reporter Dwayne Pullman begins his special report on these drug-addicted babies.
It is the most disturbing side of drug abuse. Newborn babies addicted to pain pills, cocaine, even heroin. They're arriving in Kentucky at an alarming rate. Over the past decade, the number of drug-addicted babies being born here has increased by more than 2,000%. Tonight, the consequences and costs of these drug-addicted babies who cry out from the pain of withdrawal. In the neonatal intensive care unit at University Hospital, cries from babies in this darkened room are noticeably different.
It's a very high-pitched cry, not like I'm hungry, not like I'm wet, I'm in pain, I'm in horrible pain.
Pain because these newborns are suffering from withdrawal from the drugs their mothers took while pregnant.
You're talking about a newborn addict.
Yes.
These are addicts.
Yeah.
The symptoms of withdrawal mimic those of adults.
They can not sleep. They're jittery. Their muscle tone is very tight.
But are even more awful in these infants.
They have vomiting and diarrhea. They can sweat, breathe fast. And as we talked, they can have seizures if it's severe enough.
Virtually overnight, the number of drug-addicted babies in Kentucky has turned into an epidemic.
It was like, boom, it's just taken off. It's exploded.
According to a report in the Journal of the American Medical Association, in 2000, Kentucky hospitals reported 29 drug-addicted babies needing treatment. Last year, there were 730. Prescription pain pills are fueling most of this epidemic, but University Hospital says babies are being born addicted to cocaine, heroin, meth, and other drugs, too. The treatments can be intense. This little girl is addicted to methadone. To treat her addiction, she receives another drug.
You have to give them morphine.
Morphine to replace methadone in a girl born less than a month ago. It will ease her pain as she is weaned from the drugs. Other babies, like those addicted to cocaine, must go through the trauma of withdrawal without opiates.
These babies are inconsolable. There isn't anything you can do sometimes to help them. Nothing. They will continue to cry. They may cry for hours at a time.
It costs up to $3,000 a day to treat these addicted babies, and it takes time.
Most of them are there for 4 to 6 weeks.
That's a hospital bill of up to $126,000 per baby. It's a steep price, surpassed only by the pain of innocent infants who constantly cry from their addiction.
The only way we're going to stop addicted babies is by stopping addicted moms.
While many would see this as a hopeless situation, University Hospital has taken on the challenge and developed a cutting-edge program to treat these newborns.